Joel, I love watching a movie in this place. Spooky. No way.
Storm sound like some.
Ugh, I suck.
Just need to build up your calluses, that's all.
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
I'm gonna start guessing.
You want to spoil your surprise now?
I don't know. Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna guess.
Is it a puppy? Is it a lot of kittens?
More walking, less talking. Mind your step.
I got it.
Oops.
What is wrong with you?
You should see your face right now.
What if I drown?
You're not gonna drown. You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man. See what happens.
This way.
Worst.
Your swimming's getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You gotta...
Push the water with your whole arm. Blah, blah, blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through.
Haley, come here. Take a look at this. You see that deer over there? You see it? Just through there. Look.
Yeah. I see it.
Yeah?
Looks like...
How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on. You're gonna need to dive under here. Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this. Is it my sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick?
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the Fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people call you up.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands. Hey, got another dive over here.
Where are you taking me? Is it a new pair of sneakers?
How many of those do you have?
Not enough.
Here.
Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Well, good.
But, like, is it a massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes.
Which one?
Just yes.
Holy shit, Joel.
We're here.
Oh my god, it is a dinosaur!
And it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit. Oh, it's a motherfucking dinosaur. Wyoming Museum of Science and History. How did you find this place?
Maria. She told me about it. Figured it'd be right up your alley.
Figured right. What's this?
It's a book.
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
All right. Oh, man. You want to try it on?
I do not.
Your loss. Oh, look at those talons.
That is a velociraptor.
Actually, it's a Deinonychus.
Pretty sure these are velociraptors. Yeah. I mean, at least that's what they call them in this movie I saw.
The Dimetrodon was an apex predator.
What's an apex predator?
The most badass predator.
Pretty short for that.
Wait, were you talking about me? Did you go to museums a lot?
Yeah, Sarah loved them. I swear that girl dragged me to every damn museum in Texas.
Here?
Oh, you don't like it. We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
Did you just have a stroke?
My Mercury. Very Venus. Mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it. That's pretty cool. What's this way?
We can't leave here yet. Still a lot of stuff to explore.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Where's the steering wheel?
Rovers don't use steering wheels. They use joysticks.
Huh. Hang on. Is this the real one?
Well, considering they left the real ones on the moon, I would say no. Whoa.
But now, hold on just a minute. You're going into space, you're gonna need a helmet.
Oh, right. What was I thinking? So cool.
How's it smell in there?
Like space. And dust.
After you. Watch your head.
Whoa. What the heck?
Okay.
Wow.
As you look at all these buttons.
Oh, it's so badass. Man. Could you imagine just...
Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it. Close your eyes. It'll be worth it.
Okay.
Thirty seconds and counting. Astronauts report it feels good. T-minus 25 seconds. 20 seconds and counting. T-minus 15 seconds. Guidance is internal. 12, 11, 10, 9, ignition sequence start. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, all engine running. Liftoff, we have a liftoff. 32 minutes past the hour. Liftoff on Apollo 11.
Do okay.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Welcome, kiddo. What do you say we keep looking around, huh?
Yeah, I guess. More museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Well, let's go.
And just how do you plan on getting yourself?
Ah!
You never give anyone else this much grief.
Get down here.
Ow!
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do. Nice. Hey, who's being there?
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now. Shit blocking the door.
Well, see if you can find me another way in. I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe.
You be safe.
There are dinosaurs around. Ooh. Stay strong, buddy. This guy needed a hug. It's dark in here. Huh.
like animals. I'm in here!
The hell was it?
It's just some animal.
Well, let's get a move on. I want to get a fire going before it gets too dark.
Hey. How hot do I look right now?
Pretty hot. How'd you fix it?
It was a loose connection. Antenna. They found our mess at the school.
Good.
This guy, Owen, he went AWOL.
Maybe Tommy got to him.
Maybe.
What about her?
Nothing yet.
Unit Romeo, you are requested at Site 2. Repeat, you are requested at Site 2. Confirm.
So, the numbers are locations. The TV station we were at? That's 6. There's a lot of chatter coming out of 2, so I'm assuming that's their home base. That helps.
Look. Last night was stupid.
Casualties reported in 14. All available units report. Over. This is Site 13. Unit Lima nearby. How many scars you got? Over. Negative on scars. Lone male trespasser. R.
Lone male trespasser?
Tommy. Where's 14?
Not 100% sure.
Okay, then guess.
If this is 7, 12's all the way over here. I guess it's somewhere in this neighborhood. Hillcrest. Okay. Tina?
Yeah. Not good.
Hey. I'll go get him. You keep tracking them, okay?
Wait. Give me your hand. It's for good luck.
I don't believe in luck.
I do.
Okay, Hillcrest. Is this the right place? Definitely the right place. It's gotta be Tommy. Shit. Hold on, Tommy.
This is dumb. We should be pushing in.
We hold the perimeter until we hear otherwise. Keep an eye out in case he comes his way.
I got something.
Shit.
Let's get in there. Okay, girl. Sniff him out. You think this guy's connected to the girl from the school? I hate these small groups. Big groups in a straight fight. These loners. They could be hiding anywhere.
I hear you. Find him. Get back home.
Thank you.
Okay. Anybody hear that? I'm gonna move you. It worked.